The purpose of Alaya Darshan is to bring fulfillment in Iham and Param. It is to solve or dissolve worldly and spiritual problems. During these online Alaya Darshans, one's chakras would be activated, could absorb the positive energies, and set right one's negative programs.
Miracles multiply when witnessed, read, heard, and shared. Share your miracles with others to receive more miracles and earn Sadkarma. As you listen to the miracle and attend the Alaya Darshan, miracles will happen in your life too. Listen to this miracle carefully before we enter the temple. We are so lucky to experience the grace of Sri Paramjyoti in our day-to-day life. I was a complete failure in baking cakes. Whenever I tried it earlier, it was a disaster. But this time, my divine friend Paramjyoti was there with me throughout the process. So, the result was miraculous. The cake was super soft and so yummy. Tears rolled down my eyes and I thanked them again and again. Moreover, I was also suffering from severe headache, especially during winter, almost every day. This problem was also solved by Sri Paramjyoti by helping to make the magical water with their divine diksha. I am consuming it every day now and I almost forgot the painful headaches. Again, during our play school's annual function, Paramjyoti has helped us so much to conduct it so smoothly that can be seen from the happy faces of the parents. Life is so magical with you. No negativity can harm us now. We are in your safe hands. I am thankful to have a strong bond of friendship with you. Let our relationship continue forever and ever. Forever at your lotus feet. Ananta Koti Pada Pranams and loads of thank you Param Karuna Param Jyoti. Procedure: Param Karuna Param Jyoti Darshan. All manifestations are our manifestations. Param Karuna Param Jyoti. Mahavakyas of Param Karuna Param Jyoti. Remember, every time we met, I judged you as a friend, but did not sit in judgment over you. You passed judgment over yourself, even as passed judgment on others. Not able to forgive yourself, you sought repentance. Not able to forgive others, you sought revenge. Thus, you have been caught up in the cycle of births and deaths. Today's teaching: there is happiness when you reach out to another. Sri Amma Bhagwan. Today, we are going to have the darshan of Sri Vadapalani Murugan Temple, Tamil Nadu. Focus on ringing bells in Namaskaram Mudra. It synchronizes the left and right hemispheres of the brain. Prayer for Iham, to become an enduring leader. Prayer for Param, compassion. Manipura Chakra activation. Today, we are going to focus on Manipura Chakra. 10-petal lotus, bright yellow in color, with a blazing fire, Chataragni, in the center. It is located at the navel. As we focus on this chakra, it would bestow vigor and vitality. Receive the puja grace when the conch is blown. Express your gratitude to Param Karuna Param Jyoti. Participate in bhajan. One would receive soma when you participate in 74,000 diksha yagna, create course, 3 days course, 5 days course, full moon diksha, sacred chambers, and Sri Kalki soma diksha events.
Sarva Deva Param Karuna परम ज्योति नमः। ॐ श्रीं सर्वदेव परम करुण परम ज्योति नमः। ॐ श्रीं सर्वदेव परम करुण परम ज्योति नमः।
हे स्वामीनाथ करुणाकर दीन बंधु श्री पार्वतीश मुख पंकज पद्म बंधु श्री शादिदेव गणपूजित पाद पद्म वल्लीसनाथ मम देहि करावलम् देवादिदेवनुत देवगणाधिनाथ देवेन्द्रवन्द्य मृदुपङ्कजमञ्जुपाद देवर्षि नारद मुनीन्द्र सुगीतकीर्ते वल्लीसनाथ मम देहि करावलम् निरतान्नदान निरताखिल रोगहारिन् तस्मात् प्रदान परिपूरित भक्तकाम श्रुत्यागम प्रणव वाच्य निजस्वरूप
पङ्कजधारिणी मणिलसत्ताटङ्ककर्णोज्ज्वला दक्षीलम्बकरा किरीटमकुटा तुङ्गस्तनोर्कञ्जुका अन्योन्यक्षणसंयुता शरवणोद्भूतस्य पार्श्वे स्थिता गुञ्जामाल्यधराम् प्रवाळवसनां वल्लीश्वरीं भावये पीतामुत्पलधारिणी सचिसुता पीताम्बरालङ्कृता वामेलम्बकरा महेन्द्रतनया मन्दारमालाधरा देवैरर्चित पादपद्मयुगला स्कन्दस्य वामी स्थिता सेनां दिव्यविभूषिता त्रिनयनां देवी त्रिभङ्गी भजे। श्यामां पङ्कजधारिणी
ॐ श्री मणिपद्मे हम रं रा కుండలిని ఆరోహణం కుండలిని ఆరోహణం కుండలిని ఆరోహణం
வைத்து என் கலியை தீர்த்திட நீ வாவா. வேல் முருகா வேல் முருகா.